Welcome to our Luminary Programme, which is designed to find and grow the sustainable business leaders of the future. Delivering sustainable impact, reducing waste, and challenging the way things are done within business might seem a daunting prospect, but I hope that our company shop story will show people what can be achieved when you think differently and put people and planet first. When I started Company Shop 50 years ago, there was no such thing as redistribution, and no one was talking about surplus. Excess stock or products that didn't meet quality or shelf life requirements were written off or disposed of under the radar. I can't tell you how many doors I knocked on, only to be told that waste isn't a problem here, or we don't have any waste. But I know I had very sore knuckles, and that was just the problem. People didn't want to admit that their business was creating waste, because waste sounds like and looks like a failure in business. And so, after lots of conversations and going round in circles, it soon became clear that what we needed was to help people think differently and that language really mattered. If we could show people that their stock was surplus with a value, then we could perhaps convince them to do something with these products, to try to retain as much of the value as possible. And slowly but surely, by turning a problem into an opportunity, we developed relationships, built trust, and expanded our redistribution solution into one that serves all of the major food retailers and hundreds of household brands. The same challenge that I faced in getting businesses to think differently is one that many people will be familiar with. But sometimes the easiest option, the status quo, isn't the best way of doing things. The Luminary Programme is all about helping our cohorts, the future business leaders, to make surplus management an asset for the business, a benefit for the planet, and a force for good in communities everywhere.